A Fairytale Land by Leah Neal. Deep in the jungle, the rabbit squirms around in search of food, its short chubby legs ready to jump when danger approaches. The song of the magnificent macaws piercing at your ears as their beautiful wings spread over the branches and leaves of the ancient mahogany trees. The cat of the jungle laying and watching on top of the hearty guava limb, soaking in the sunshine that nature offers to him. But behold, where the water and jungle meet, the man, woman, and children sit. The strong, tall man using his bare hands to catch the fish that pass at his feet, while the woman sings the songs of her elders as she braids her ebony hair. The children bubbling and giggling as they sprinkle water on each other's feet. This place must be a dream. How the sun shines on it, making even the rocks glitter. But open your eyes and see. This is Belize, a beautiful country with so many to see. This little diverse land by the sea, this fairy tale land, is my Belize.
Let's inspire each other to get up and do. Make life happen.